Hi YouTube, it's the 21st of the 8th, 2011. And the Kizimen volcano in Russia's Kamchatka Peninsula has been very active in the last 24 hours. You'll see in the picture there's two peaked volcanoes covered in snow. One is the Kizimen, and one is the Kronotsky, both stratovolcanoes. They're both distinguished by their symmetrical cones. Now, the Kizimen last erupted fully in 1928. And the Kronotsky, one of the largest on the peninsula, last erupted in 1923. The Kizimen volcano, located on the Kamchatka Peninsula, Russia, had got a burst of activity during the last 24 hours, August 20th to 21st, 2011. Covert Russian scientists have measured more than 900 seismic tremors over the last 24 hours. EarthquakeReport.com was auto-alerted by a shallow 4.3 earthquake, probably caused by activity below the volcano. The tremor itself could not generate any damage as they are too weak. The SO2 satellite from August 21 shows activity in the same place, but the image is not strong enough to show on this page. The volcano is in an active state since December 2010. Kizimen volcano is located at approximately 365 kilometers from the regional capital Petropavlovsk-Kamchatsky. The current aviation code for Kizimen volcano is orange. Kizimen volcano is located in a very remote area in Kamchatka, with almost no other people than scientists living from time to time near the volcano. Weather in the area is mostly cloudy, so that visual inspection of the eruption is only possible on the rare, clear days. Russian scientists are only communicating from time to time in the open internet space. On the 19th of August, the Russian volcano experts said, "Eruption of the volcano continues. Strong ash explosions up to 32,800 feet, 10 kilometers, could occur at any time. Ongoing activity could affect international and low-flying aircraft. Seismic activity was above background levels all week. Weak volcanic tremor continues to be registering all week, according to video data. Moderate fumaral activity was observed on August 14th. Sometimes a gas steam plume rose up to 9,840 feet. The lava flow continues to be moving on the eastern flank of the volcano." Here's an interesting bit. "A big, bright thermal anomaly was registering over the volcano all week at satellite images." A little info about the Kizimen volcano. Kizimen is an isolated conical stratovolcano that is morphologically similar to Mount St. Helens prior to its 1980 eruption. The summit of Kizimen consists of overlapping lava domes, and the blocky lava flows descend the flanks of the volcano, which is in the western most of the volcanic chain of the Kronotsky volcano. The 2,376-metre-high Kizimen was formed during four eruptive cycles beginning about 12,000 years ago and lasting 2,000 to 3,500 years. The largest eruptions took place about 10,000 and 8,300 to 400 years ago, and three periods of long-term lava dome growth have occurred. The largest eruptive cycle began about 3,000 years ago with a large explosion and was followed by lava dome growth lasting intermittently about 1,000 years.